Hey guys, we're back, and today we're going to be doing this book, reading this book, right? And it's called Shadow Guessing Name. And I hope you like my nails. I just did them because it's Halloween. I love them so much, and I hope you guys love them. And they're Halloween-y. And speaking about Halloween, I hope you guys have a great Halloween. So let's read this. It's called Shadow Guessing Name. Shadow Guessing Name. Let's see. Oops, don't see. Don't look at it. Okay. Guess what made this shadow? Okay. Now, let's see what's here. Now, I see a tail, I see a body, some legs, two ears, a face, a tongue, and a nose. I'm guessing it's a dog because, yeah, I think so. Did you guess a dog? You're right. Yeah, I told you guys. Because, oh wait, why does he look sad here and happy here? Okay, these look different. Now, guess what made this shadow? So now, let's see. Here's a face and this. So this is pretty obvious because what can't talk, but what can bite? Guys, I'll give you 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Did you guess a snake? You're right. Did you guess a snake? You're right. Okay, let's see. Guess what made this shadow? Now let's see. So I see some ears, a nose, and a face, and a tail. So I'm guessing it's gonna be a bunny. It was not a... Did you guess a rabbit? You're wrong. It was only fingers. Okay, that's cool. Wait, how did she do that? I don't know. Okay. Here is how you do it. Want to try? So. What? Okay, I'm just not gonna do it. Okay. Well, I hope you guys like this book. And if you did, smash that like button. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. Have a great Halloween.